Here we are at the top of the Arc of the Triumph. And the statue recognizing the unknown soldier.
Yo! What?
Wreaths at the top. Store, a model of the Arc. Supposedly the top part depicts victories of Napoleon in various battles. There's an explanation of the moldings outside. Departure of the Volunteers of 92. The rear of the convoy. The Battle of Austerlitz. Masculine figure illustrating the infantry. This monument initiated in 1806 in honor of the Great Army, interrupted for a long time, continued in 1823 with a new dedication, was finished in 1836 by King Louis Philippe I, who consecrated it to the glory of the French armies. Let's take a look at the outside.